What would Elvis have made of some of the modern-day pretenders to his crown? He returns to give us his verdict next.
When you come home, are you greeted by the smell of stale smoke? That's where Febreze can lend a hand. Febreze eliminates odours at their source, deep inside your fabrics, giving your home its natural freshness back. Febreze, a breath of fresh air for your home.
Welcome to the CIA.
From Tom Clancy.
Neo-fascists bought an A-bomb on the black market.
Ben Affleck.
They think it might be the Russians.
It wasn't the Russians.
Morgan Freeman.
It is. Just don't like what it adds up to.
Get me through to the president.
Punch him off.
The Sum of All Fears, directed by Phil Robinson.
Our ages are very different, but our numbers the same. Nice and easy number 102. Light Ash Blonde.
Works with your own tones and highlights.
So you get the most natural color for you.
Which is truly the best color there is. Blonde.
Nice and easy by Clairol. Color that fits you perfectly.
Hello there. Today, how to give your room a complete makeover. Rule number one, whatever the job, hire the biggest bit of kit you can get your hands on. Rule two, totally ignore the instruction manuals or any other advice on using the tools. And finally, there's the safety equipment, or in your case, there isn't. In no time at all, your room will be transformed.
As we continue to pay tribute to the one and only Elvis Presley, we take a whimsical look now at what he might have made of the likes of Britney and Co.
Ladies and gentlemen, Elvis Presley is in the building. That's right, the King is back. He's come to give us his verdict on some of the hottest new music videos around. He's got a TV, a stack of cheeseburgers, and his trusty Winchester 73. Because if the music's not up to scratch, he'll blow it away. So, all the way from Graceland, Tennessee, I give you the one, the only, Elvis Aaron Presley.
Close your eyes and listen to the music, dig to the summer breeze. It's a groovy night and I can show you how to use it. Come along with me and put your mind at ease. Less conversation, a little more action. All this aggravation ain't satisfaction in me.
Elvis, thank you so much for joining me in the studio. It is a pleasure to have you here.